Michael Jordan's got his restaurant in Chicago. Coach Don Shula of the Miami Dolphins, he's got a steakhouse. But WCW's own World Heavyweight Champion Hulk Hogan, he's got Pastamania in the Mall of America. I want to try to get a word with him if I can squeeze in there. Hulk Hogan coming up. Here you go, brother. Debut edition of Monday Nitro. You've got Big Bub in the main event.
Who's the greatest wrestler in the world? You know something, Eric Bischoff? Tonight on Monday Nitro, Pastamania has got all my Hulkamaniacs running wild. And I've eaten so many Hulkaroos and Hulkyous, I kind of feel sorry for Big Bubba, brother. Because tonight, brother, first time on TNT, I'm putting the WCW heavyweight title on the line. And with Pastamania running through my brain, who's going to beat Big Bubba tonight, Hulkamaniacs? And when I'm done dragging him around the Mall of America and all my pasta maniacs are tearing their WCW shirts off, brother, I'm going to give Big Bubba a dose of my Hulkaroos up there, and then I'm going to body slam him again. You know, with little Hulkamaniacs like that, pasta maniacs all around the Mall of America, Big Bubba, you better tighten up that waistline, brother, because the Hulkster's slim and trim. I've been eating my Pastamania, and what you gonna do in the Mall of America, brother, when Hulk Hogan, Pastamania, and all my Pastamaniacs run wild on you? What's he gonna do? All right.